In this video, we're going to talk about how to get your tourist attraction featured in a TV show. So let's hop over to the center of our mind map for travel marketing strategies and tactics for tourist attractions and experiences. Before I continue, click below to subscribe so you can get all the tips on how to promote your tourist attraction. And we're going to zoom out a little and hop over past B2C offline marketing efforts. And it's B2C because in the end, it'll be tourists that'll be checking you out on the TV show. And there are basically two types of TV shows that you can get featured in. One is shows on regular TV channels, and the other one is on travel TV channels. And these, for the last 20 years, these have popped up here and there, so they're getting a little bit of visibility. But these also still get a lot of visibility, especially since these shows have a bigger viewership. And these shows could be either food shows, adventure or sports shows, or culture shows, whereas travel TV channels then talk about your specific destination. So one example would be the Off Channel, and the other one is Nat Geo, right? So how are you going to get featured in a TV show? In general, this is a passive marketing effort instead of an active one. In other words, you just have to be ready and waiting for them to contact you, because there are many production companies and they don't necessarily go to your destination or cover your topic on a yearly basis. So it is pointless to try to contact them ahead of time before, just to find out about their calendar. So you don't have to do anything apart from creating a media inquiries page, which is basically a page that says that you're available for media visits, filming and photography, and any other type of media requests that they may have, which is tend to be articles, filming, interviews, or just help with your field of activity need. So you create a page like this, and basically it doesn't need to have several pages. It could just be one long page with basically your contact, which is email and phone number, and saying that you're available and that you have space available for filming. You can do a press trip with their crew so that they can film the experience that tourists have at your activity or tourist attraction. And basically, if you have something like this, it will speed up things a little and you might get found a lot easier. And also the production company will feel, and the producers will feel a lot more confident in using your company as a partner, since it will seem like you have already some media training. But this all depends on whether, if you have something interesting to do in your city, and if you're featured in travel guides and TripAdvisor, if there are other travel bloggers and YouTubers talking about you, then sooner or later, the producers of the show are going to stumble upon you and reach out to you. So basically, you don't have to do anything. You just have to be available. You have to have a little bit of media training or ability to explain and talk in the channel's language, and it's usually English, and take the production company on a tour with you. So you might have to separate out a whole day to do the tour with them. And since they're usually not charging you to get featured, you will want to do whatever it is that they need, you know, to make the production happen. So if they say, we need our whole staff to eat at your restaurant, we would like for three people to do the hang gliding, whatever it is, you know, in general, it's a good idea to get featured in any TV channel, just because first, it will attract other TV shows. And second, it will also bring a lot of visibility. And third, it will be a presence. The fact that you were featured on TV is something you can share on your social networks. You can post on your Instagram and Facebook and YouTube, share with the local trade, reach out to travel agencies and say, hey, check out this video. We were featured in this TV show, and so on. In other words, you don't have to do anything. Of course, the TV production companies tend to reach out to the tourism boards and to the Convention and Visitors Bureau, especially to the press trip managers, and always be talking to them and asking if there is anything, any TV, press trips, journalists, YouTubers, anybody coming towards. You want to help them And you want to make sure that they understand that you're always available for a press trip or getting featured on any type of media that will help improve your, that will help you get some visibility. So that's it for getting featured on TV shows. I hope you found this video useful. If you'd like to receive more, just hit subscribe. That will keep me motivated to keep on producing more videos like this so that you can get more and more content on how to promote your tourist attraction. Second, visit mindmap.works so you can access links to resources regarding all the tactics covered in this video. Thirdly, contact me at chris@mindmap.works with any question. We can try to reply directly by email, but if it's more complicated, we might set up a consulting hour or two. So my name is Cristiano Lemos. See you in the next video.